Ah, that's the finest Cape buffalo I have ever seen. Even better than the one I shot from 10 meters in 1992. Those were some dangerous times, let me tell you. But enough about me.